Hi, the state's commercial fishing fleet still plans to continue selling to their traditional wholesale clients. But starting around Memorial Day, they hope to also start selling off-the-boat seafood directly to the public via a new retail market.
Lobsters, fresh fish, just fresh seafood right off the boat.
What will soon be a brand new 500-square-foot fresh fish retail market is currently being built onto the front of the Yankee Fishermen's Cooperative right on Route 1A in Seabrook.
And it'll be brand new product right off of this boat on one like it, and it'll be top quality. Can't get any better.
Members of the cooperative say the $75,000 project is moving forward out of necessity.
What we're trying to do here is just supplement the income.
They say in recent years and even recent months, the number of commercial fish and lobstermen in the Granite State has been growing smaller because of increasingly restrictive government catch regulations.
In the 32 years, the last dozen have been really, we're ducking a lot of punches. And we just keep going the best we can, you know, and hope it all works out.
We're selling less and less and less fish every year. This year here, again, you're looking at probably 32% less codfish that we'll be selling. And
so now the fleet is hoping that offering fresh, local, and even filleted off-the-boat seafood direct to the public via the market will help make up the hit they've been taking, selling a more and more limited selection of seafood to their traditional wholesale clients.
It's not going to be the cure-all, but I think we're going to have to start thinking outside the box to keep places like the Yankee Fish Co-op open.
Now, the Yankee Co-op had originally planned to build a larger freestanding seafood retail market and fish processing plant, but because of an uncertain future, those plans are currently on hold. As for that new market, once again, they hope to have it up and running around Memorial Day. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Yerody, WMUR News 9.